Hello everyone, once again welcome back to the video session on Unacademy. This is Naresh Kumar here. Thank you so much for each and everyone those who joined in this live. Can you please tell me whether the audio and the video clarity is good so that we can start our session? First of all please let me know whether the audio and the video clarity is good. Everything is fine. So please share this link to all your friends and ask them to come and join with us. Then we can start. Yesterday itself, we have discussed that June month current affairs MCQ live quest part 2 will be discussed at today 3 PM, right? Give me a moment. I'll share in all the groups so that everyone will get to know that we have live today. So many students are waiting. So let's start. Okay, cool. Without wasting further time, for more videos, you can follow me on the Unacademy platform by typing my name, Naresh Kumar, in the search box. You can follow my profile to watch all my previous plus as well as special classes. It will be definitely helpful. And if you're interested in the plus subscription, please go for it. And don't forget to use my referral code that is Naresh10 to get 10% discount on your fees. And subscribe to Unacademy Bankers Hub YouTube channel. And please press the bell icon. Join in our Unacademy Banks Telegram group as well. Okay, these are all the recent plus courses that I have started. Along with me, so many top educators also have started plus courses from 28th of July. Everything will be very helpful for you. So watch the preview and take the subscription. From August onwards, the price hike is going to happen. So take the subscription as soon as possible. And here we go. Promising offer. If you take 1 year subscription, you're going to get 4 months additional validity. If you take 2 year subscription, you're going to get 6 months additional validity. So that's it. These are all the packages. These are all the offers. Every Sunday we have an Academy Compact at 10 AM. Naresh10, you can use the invite code. So let's get into it. Fast. What happened? Where is our friends? Answer fast. So 126th, yeah. Which of the following state approves students' credit card scheme? Under the scheme, students can get a soft loan of up to 10 lakh to their higher studies. See, today we are going in a very fast way. The right answer is option E, West Bengal. I'll change the pen color. So initially little late because students have to join. Next one, fast. Just 10 seconds for each question, okay? Don't take much time. I'll settle down 1 second. Union Minister Nitin Gadkari. West Bengal, very good, very good. Union Minister Nitin Gadkari. Foundation stone of road project worth 6,155 crores in where? Himachal Pradesh. Now, next. Central government employees who want to construct their own house. The center is offering house building advanced HBA. The benefit will remain till 31st of March. Which year? Till which year? 2022. Isn't it? Next one. International Day. International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking observed on fast little bit. And the right answer is option D, June 26. International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking on June 26. Now, 130th. This year the theme of International Day Against Drug Abuse. What is the theme for International Day Against Drug Abuse? Answer fast, my dear friends. Please reload the session. only 1 hour session, we need to finish 125 questions. At least we'll try to finish 100 questions. 130, the right answer for this question is share facts on drugs and save lives. We should share the facts on drugs so that we can save lives. People who are using drugs doesn't aware about what is the, you know, effect that it can cause. 131st, the United Nations International Day in support of victims of torture. When it is, that is also option C, June 26. Who has won a bronze medal at the 10 meter air pistol event at the ISSF World Cup? Michael Phelps? No, he is a swimmer. But they are asking air pistol. And that is D, Saurabh Chaudhary. Saurabh Chaudhary, isn't it? Tokyo bomb shooter Saurabh Chaudhary win a bronze medal at 10 meter air pistol event in the ICCF World Cup, that we all know. But it was happened where? In which location it happened? That is the question. The right answer is option B, Osijek. Who has been assigned additional responsibilities for the position of chairman of the dairy body? Meenish Shah. Once again, some noise is coming. You guys, please solve this question. Put an answer for this question. I'll be back in 1 second. Yes, I hope you all answered. Yes or no? The right answer for this question is option B, Uttar Pradesh. Very good. Sorry for the inconvenience, my dear friends. Here we go. We'll go a little fast. Which bank made partnership with the Aftonia Lab to support fintech companies? Fintech companies. Yesterday we were getting 90 plus live watching. What happened today? Where they all went? Please like this video, everyone. Which bank partnership with Aftonia Lab, and that is Yes Bank. NTPC is the only PSU to consistently feature in India top 50 best workplace. This year NTPC ranked what? The right answer is option B, 38th question. Which of the following telecommunication company and Google Cloud to collaborate on 5G technology? Jio. India's first indigenous aircraft carrier is planned to be commissioned by fast 139. The right answer is option C, 2022. See, if you are all interested, we'll make another marathon on May month, current affairs, tomorrow and day after tomorrow. 250 questions we can plan. Which country signed the framework agreement of the International Solar Alliance Framework Agreement? The right answer is option B, Denmark. India and Dash have jointly launched the Tax Inspectors Without Border. 141st, 142nd. Yesterday Sunday, electrical vehicle policy 2021, which state? That is E, Gujarat. Which state and the United Nations World Food Program has joined hands to improve household foods and nutritional security by SHGS? That is Odisha. What is the theme of micro, small and medium sized enterprises day 2021? Today is Monday, right? Okay. Theme for MSME, that is key to an inclusive and sustainable recovery. Key to an inclusive and sustainable recovery. Who has been appointed as the acting Central Vigilance Commissioner of India? Suresh N. Patel. Jharkhand State Cricket Association has signed an MOU with SAIL to set up state's third international cricket stadium in which city? Already we have in Ranchi and one more place. Where is that? I forgot. But now the new place is Bokaro. Yes, Bokaro. Jamshedpur, yes. In Ranchi and Jamshedpur we have two stadium already. Now in Bokaro, third stadium. The encrypted messaging application Vikr has recently been acquired by which tech giant? Vikr. Another answer. The right answer is option D, Amazon. Amazon recently acquired Vikr. They are encrypted messaging applications. And now, 148. Which of the following bank has partnered with Paisa Bazaar to launch a step up credit card? Paisa Bazaar. Voice is low. Is it? Okay, one second, give me a moment. Check. Check. Now is that fine? Can you hear me now? Check. I think now it's fine. Okay, fine. Still you need to clear. Okay, thank you so much. ஏன்னா இறையக்கூடாதுன்றதுக்காக தான் கம்மியாக வச்சேன். ஏன்னா இன்னைக்கு கரண்ட் இல்லை, ஸோ அதனால ஏ ஃபேன் ஓடுது. நவ 148. The right answer is option B. SBM Bank. Who among the following has won the 2021 Styrian Grand Prix? Max, Valtteri, Lewis or Perez? Who else? None other than Max Verstappen. This year, this season, Max won maximum number of tournaments. Who has been granted this year's Spanish Princess of Austria's Literature Award? Easy. 150th, Emmanuel Carrer. Who has been honored with the highest civilian award of Mongolia, the Order of Polar Star? Option E, R.K. Sabharwal. 152. Who has been appointed as the Executive Director and Customer Development of Hindustan Unilever Limited? Option D, Kedar Lili. The United Nations observes International Day of the Tropics. When? 29th of June. What is the theme of National Statistics Day 2021? We are going very fast forward. Am I going fast or else shall I maintain the same speed? What do you say? Because yesterday you only told sir go fast. That's why. The right answer is option A. End hunger, achieve food security and improve nutrition and promote sustainable agriculture. 155th. Good speed. Okay, cool. Maintain. Who has been appointed as the head of payment of WhatsApp in India? Today we don't have any special session. 7 PM and 9 PM we got cancelled. That is Manish Mahatme. And 156. And the right answer is Praveen Sinha, isn't it? 156, yes, is B. Praveen Sinha. Who has announced the appointment of Jeremy Kessel as the new grievance officer of India? Option C, Twitter. Which of the following has been released the book title? Called what? Hema Kohli or we all know Emu Kohli, but this is Hema Kohli. The right answer is N.V. Ramanna, who has authored the book title Anomalies in Law and Justice. 159. And that is R.V. Ravindran. Name the Andhra Pradesh Chief Secretary who gets 3-month extension. Which? What's his name? Name is option B. Aditya Das Nath. Which of the following metro has received the prestigious Outstanding Civil Engineering Achievement Award for the year 2020 from the Japan Society of Civil Engineers? Gurugram, Delhi, Ahmedabad, Bengaluru or Chennai? And that is Delhi Metro. Which country becomes the second largest export destination of India in the year 2021? That is option C, China. International Financial Service Center Authority has constituted a committee to examine global best practices in financing and leasing of ships.
this committee to be chaired by whom? Vandana Agarwal. Vandana. World Food Safety Day. World Food Safety Day. June 7. Union Minister Narendra Singh Tomar inaugurates India's best mega food park. Where? At where? Option A, Chhattisgarh. Very good, very good. Chatti. Which Indian Navy hydrographic survey ships which decommissioned after serving the nation for 40 years? Sandeyak. Who wins 83rd career title in Belgrade Open? That is option E. It's not Novak, it's Novak Djokovic. International Business Book of the Year Award 2021 for the recently launched book Transformations in Times of Crisis, published by whom? And that is option D, Notion Press. Answer fast, comment fast. I can see very few are enthusiasts. Very few are commenting. What about others? Everyone, please comment. Who wins International Booker's Prize? What do you mean by International Booker's Prize? The difference, I hope you know. David Dio. Now, Cabinet approved a memorandum of cooperation between India and which country in the field of sustainable urban development? Option A, Japan. Heidelberg Cement plants world's first CO2 neutral cement plant in Sweden. Currency of Sweden is what? Easier, easy to the core. The right answer is what? Option D, Corona. It's not Corona, it's Corona. Sweden currency is Corona. Who has been appointed as the World Bank Education Advisor? At the same time, you can put the Sweden's capital as well. 172, the right answer is option D, Ranjit Singh Disabel. Who has been appointed as the Managing Director and the CEO of RBL Bank, Ratnagar Bank Limited? Managing Director and CEO. Learn the headquarters and tagline, everything. The right answer is option E, Vishwahur Ahuja, as the MD and CEO. Who has been appointed as the Pro Term Council Chairman? That is none other than Bhopal Reddy. Not Bhopal, Bhopal. Ola elaborates the team with the appointment of two new CFOs. Who has been appointed as the CFO of Ola Electric? They have recently launched a bike, Ola Electric bike, and it costs around 1 lakh rupees. Even the manufacturing plant is going to come in Krishnagiri, Tamil Nadu. So, all those details you all know. G.R. Arun Kumar, Financial Officer, Chief Financial Officer. Now, 176. The World Health Organization has approved China's COVID vaccine for emergency use. What is the China's COVID vaccine name? See, please subscribe to Run Academy Bankers Hub. Here onwards, I'm going to give videos regularly in this YouTube channel. Sinovac. See, China, China. Sino, China. Which country will host Copa America for the second consecutive time? Recently, who won Copa America World Cup? Argentina. Isn't it? Now, the question here is, who will host Copa America for the second consecutive times? And that is option A, Brazil. Even this time also, Brazil only hosted, I guess. Brazil lost in the final. Final between Argentina and Brazil. 178.
who has been appointed as coach on 2-year contract by Inter Milan. Inter Milan is a football club. Who is going to be the coach for 2-year contract? And that is option E, Simone Inzaghi. June 6 is dedicated to celebrate which official language recognized by United Nations? And that is C, Russian. Who is the winner of prestigious 2021 Nature TTL Photography Award? Thomas Vijayan. Okay, so now the next question, 181, go for it. Which state has launched the Young Tab scheme for students? Option B, Ladakh. US becomes second largest source of FDI to India. Which of the following remain the top source of FDI? And that is option B, Singapore. Rupee Cooperative Bank permitted extensions of banking license for another 3 months until August 31st, 2021. Now, which country becomes the latest nation to sign space agreement with NASA? Option C, New Zealand. Okay. Which state government initiates doorstep delivery service for oxygen concentrators? The right answer is option A, Odisha. Who has been appointed as the senior advisor to Omnivore? You know what do you mean by Omnivore? And that is option E, Harsh Kumar Banwala. 187. Times Higher Education Asia University ranking, 3 Indian universities secured positions in the top 100 list. Which university has gained the first position? The right answer is option C, Tsinghua. Okay, now, as per CRISIL, what is the estimated GDP growth rate of India in the financial year 2021-2022? As per CRISIL, option E, 9.5%. Now, 189th. The World Bank has projected India's economic growth at dash percentage in 2021. Very good. Everyone is answering very fast. And that is option D. Assam government names Reserve Forest 6th National Park. Which reserve forest? That is option A, Raimona. Which company has become ICC's official partner till 2023?
and that is Bharat Pay. Fast. El Salvador becomes first country to adopt bitcoins as legal tender. What is the currency of El Salvador? C. Dollar. Which international organization has launched a new global database named iFamilia? That is option D. Which state announced to create of 80 acres of OxyVan? Haryana. Film producer Roni Scrivewala authored a book titled Skill It and Kill It. This book is published by whom? The right answer for this question is option B, Penguin Random House. Next question. Who has been elected as FINA Bureau member on 5th June 2021? 196. The right answer is option A, Virendra Nanavati. Okay. Center extends LIC chairman M.R. Kumar's term till March. Which year? Come on, we have 50 more questions to go. Let's finish it off as soon as possible. We have only 20 more minutes. We should finish it off. That is option B, 2022. Which e-commerce marketplace has introduced QR code based pay on delivery options for consumers? Which e-commerce? Which e-commerce? That is option A, Flipkart. Very good. Now 199th ICICI Bank. Who has been appointed as the first chairwoman of Football Association? The right answer is Debbie Hewitt. Which state has announced a one-time financial assistance of rupees 2.5 lakhs for every woman in the state who has lost her husband due to COVID-19. 201, the right answer is option A, Assam. Which state has launched a Chief Minister Anuprati coaching scheme to help underprivileged student prepare for entrance examinations? Even we want this scheme in our state as well. And that is option A, Rajasthan. See, 48 questions, 20 minutes. Is that possible to finish it? Yes, we can. Because it's been 35 minutes. Because we started at 3:05, I guess. Within this 35 minutes, how many questions we solved? 75. So, 75, 40, 20, it's possible. Which state government has also initiated the usage of EID's equipment with near-field communication technology for their officers and employees? So the right answer is option B, Punjab. Next, Wayne become the first village to vaccinate 100% adult population. Vayan is in a village in district of Dash of Jammu and Kashmir. There we have very less people only. UN Security Council recommended a Secretary General Antonio Guterres for a second 5-year term as the chief of World Organization beginning January 1. D. Rich Arora. Project Mumbai delivers free food to more than 55 lakh people in last 6 months under Dash program. A. Kana Chaiya organization. Kana means food. Chaiya means want. Okay. Food need. That's what they are saying. Unavu Vendum. Who has been appointed as fund manager in the equity segment by Union Asset Management Company? 208. The right answer is Sanjay Bembalkar. We all know Sachin Tendulkar and this is Sanjay Bembalkar. Sanjay Manjrekar Mary Bembalkar. Recently, Professor Radha Mohan Ji passed away. He was a renowned poet or environmentalist, or economist, singer or writer. Okay, not bit. Spelling mistake. Okay. Correct. The right answer is option B, environmentalist. What is the projected GDP growth rate of India as per ICRA? 210. The right answer is 8.5%. Now, Thales recently announced the appointment of whom as a vice president and country director for India? Ashish Saraf. India and which country to expand cyber security cooperation? Australia. Dash government will make amendments to introduce provisions for the protection of heritage trees. That is Maharashtra. Heritage Maharajas will take care of the heritage trees. Center allocates dash crore for waste management in village solid and liquid waste management. The right answer is option A, 40,700 crores. For waste management in village solid liquid waste management. Which bank inks an MOU with a Karnataka Industrial Area Development Board? Option A. HDFC. Tata Digital to acquire majority stake in e-pharmacy. 1MG investment to boost online pharmacy valuation to $1 million. That is $450 million.
Coursera's Global Skill Report 2021. India trials and data skills rank dash in worldwide.
Point 217th question, and the right answer is option B, 67.
What is the theme of World Day Against
Child Labour 2021? Theme of child labor. I hope everyone knows. And the right answer is option B.
Act now and end child labor. Who has been appointed as the new Secretary General of UNCTAD?
Rebecca Grinspan. Home in the World. Book is the memoir of.
Home in the World book is the memoir of
Amartya Sen. 2021.
Who has been appointed as the Chief Information Officer of Wipro?
A. Anup Purohit.
Which bank announced an expanded strategic collaborations with Oracle and Infosys to provide customer experience through Oracle CX program?
The Federal.
Namaste Yoga mobile app launched in Curtain Riser event for International Day of Yoga.
எத்தனாவது இன்டர்நேஷ்னல் டே ஆஃப் யோகான்னு
கேட்குறாங்க. செவன்த் இன்டர்நேஷ்னல் யோகா டே தான் இது. 7 வருஷம் அது ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணி. கர்நாடகா இஸ் கோயிங் டு ப்ரொவைட் ஆல் த ஆட்டோ டாக்ஸி அண்ட் மேக்ஸி கேப் டிரைவர்ஸ் ஃபினான்ஷியல் அசிஸ்டன்ஸ் ஆஃப் ரூபீஸ் ஹவு மச்? தட் டு த்ரூ டிபிடி டைரக்ட் பெனிஃபிட் ட்ரான்ஸ்ஃபர். டைரக்ட் பெனிஃபிஷியரி ட்ரான்ஸ்ஃபர். தட் இஸ் 3000. Federal Bank expands collaborations with Oracle and Infosys. Federal Bank CEO, yaar.
225. Federal Bank unnudaiya CEO yaar.
Sean Srinivasan. Wrestler Vinish Pogat won the women's 53 kg freestyle gold with Kristiana Berisa of Ukraine at the Poland ranking series in
உக்ரைன் போலாண்ட் ரேங்கிங் சீரீஸ்லாம் ஓகே. எங்கே நடந்துச்சு?
வார்சா.
வார்சா ஈவன் ஐ ரிமெம்பர் அப்படின்னு
எஸ் ஐம் ரைட். இன்டர்நேஷ்னல் டே ஆஃப் இன்னசென்ட் சில்ட்ரன் விக்டிம் ஆஃப் அக்ரெஷன் இஸ் த யுனைடெட் நேஷன்ஸ் அப்சர்வன்ஸ் ஹெல்ட் ஆன் இன்னசென்ட் சில்ட்ரன் விக்டிம்.
Option D, June
4. Who won a gold medal in the 91 kg weight category at the Asian Boxing Championship?
The right answer is option E, Sanjeet Kumar.
Now the next one. Who has been appointed as the CFO of Canara Bank?
Canara Bank CFO, Chief Financial Officer. And that is
SK Mujumdar. Which AI based platform launched by Indian organization to help in easy detection of COVID-19 with the help of chest x-ray?
20 more questions to go.
230. That is option B, X-ray Setu.
X-ray Setu, Aarogya Setu we know. This is X-ray Setu. Isaac Herzog has recently been elected as the new president of which country? Which country? Israel? Yes, Israel. 232. நேத்து வந்த கூட்டம் இன்னைக்கு இல்லையே, பார்ட் டூன்றதுனாலயா? ஓகே, சோ நவ 232. டாக்டர் வினாய் நந்திகூரி ஹாஸ் பீன் அப்பாயிண்டட் ஆஸ் த சிஎஸ்ஐஆர் டைரக்டர். வேர் இஸ் சிசிஎம்பி லொகேட்டட்? 232, த ரைட் ஆன்சர் இஸ் ஆப்ஷன் சி, ஹைதராபாத். Which of the following has launched the first Asia Pacific Public Sector Cyber Security Executive Council? That is C, Microsoft. Which cryptocurrency exchange agency launches India's first NFT, that means non-fungible tokens, marketplace? Come on, 15 to go. The right answer is option D, Vasilix. United Nations Global Sustainable Transport Conference will be held from 14 to 16 October 2021 in which country? India or US, China, France or Germany? That is China. World No Tobacco Day is observed around the world every year on World No Tobacco Day. May 31st. Who has won the gold medal in the 75 kg women's middle category final at the Asian Boxing Championship? B. Pooja Rani. Sang Ying Yang has recorded world's fastest ascent of Everest by a woman in just 26 hours. And she is from which country? From the name itself, we can guess a little bit, but all the names have similar names only. All the nations have little similar. Sang Ying Yang. Which country? That is Hong Kong. United States Senate confirms who as a first female Army Secretary? Shabbat. Christina Warmoth. She is going to be the first female Army Secretary in the United States. PM Modi announces PM Care Fund for kids orphaned due to COVID-19. Those who lost their parents, you know, for them, they have announced PM Care Fund. How much rupees? 10 lakh rupees. 10 lakh rupees. Now, Uttar Pradesh government once again 241. Uttar Pradesh government launches Bal Seva Yojana to support children who lost their parents due to COVID. Also provide, this is state wise, Uttar Pradesh, how much? Moi vikra mari opan nam 101 rupai 1,00,000 rupees. Uttar Pradesh. Okay.
Which government launches scheme SAS CM for families lost earners of the family? Like, you know, parents, father, mother. But if few families have, you know, lost their earner of the family, those who went for work and those who support the family financially, their loss is so difficult. That's why special assistant. Which state is announced to this? Option C, Jammu and Kashmir. Punjab National Bank Housing Finance modifies its agreement with Punjab National Bank as of now. PNB holds dash percentage of PNB Housing. PNB Housing Finance itself percentage. Which bank announced the implementation of TransUnion's onboarding solution? It's a repeating question or what? No. The right answer is option B, yes. Who has been elected as the president of the International Narcotics Control Board, INCB? Please like this video and share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and please press the bell icon. Jagjit Pavadia. World Milk Day is observed on every year. Today we went very fast, right? We have finished this much question. Anyway, World Milk Day. This is World Milk Day. And we have National Milk Day also. That also remember. World Milk Day is on June 1. Who has been CEO of Raymond Limited? Raymond, the complete man. In a Kalyanam onnu nadandhuchuna anga dhaan dress edukalam nu iruken. Hari Mohan Sahini. Who has been taken over as president of the Confederation of Indian Industry? CII president. Who is CII president? TV Narendran. Which of the following digital payment provider plans to launch a $3 billion IPO? It means initial public offering. Which following digital payment provider plans to launch $3 billion IPO? And the right answer is option A, Paytm. Which bank's board approved a capital raising plan to raise up 9,000 crores? The last and the final question. Which bank's board approved capital raising plan to raise up rupees 9,000 crores? So the right answer for this question is option C, Canara Bank. 125 questions we finished within 1 hour. We started by 3:05 and now it's 4:01. So
so fast we have did. Now you guys tell me how much score you got for this 125 questions. How much score you got? Anyway, I hope you all like this session. Please give your valuable feedbacks and review after this session. Like, recommend and share with your friends. And subscribe to this YouTube channel and please press the bell icon. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much. Maybe we will give you an update about May month current affairs revision when we are planning to do. Even if you want July also we will plan to do. Not an issue. May and June. Okay, today we don't have any special sessions. From tomorrow onwards, special sessions will get continued. Okay. So thank you so much. Bye bye. And take care. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.